I felt nervous about coming back to school, being a lot older than some of my co-students. You know, that was one thing. And not going to college for a few years and coming back, will I understand the material? Will I have time? Can I manage all this, working in school and family life? You know, it was just a lot of obstacles of doubt. But once I started, it just really showed me that I'm capable of succeeding, no matter how hard it might seem at the time. When I first started my journey, so I didn't understand a lot of the work or just trying to get a grasp of it to get a good grade. Miss Ann would actually meet me on Sunday mornings on Zoom, which I know she didn't have to, you know, that's her time. But she met me every Sunday to just make sure I felt comfortable getting the work done and understanding it. And that just meant a lot to me. Just having her help me on her free time just showed me like she really cares about me understanding and my future. It feels really good. I feel like I'm setting an example for peers and friends, especially my children. You know, it feels good to be able to put in hard work and get good benefits out of it and just be happy knowing that I knocked down a barrier and it's opened up a lot of doors for me. You know, getting my associate's degree is one thing, but having the option after that to potentially have my bachelor's is something that I didn't think about a few years back, so that means a lot. Before Madison College, I never seen myself as an engineer. Now that I started, I see myself in a different light.